We are group number one, and we'll be talking on sinking fund. Sinking fund is a set up to accumulate a specific sum of money through deed and through regular and equal payment. It is mostly common in the business where they use to plan ahead of anticipated expenses. The problem relating to the sinking fund can be solved by using annuity deal and ordinary annuity. For example, a company may create a sinking fund for the machine for replacing new model by the end of each year.
We'll solve one question on sinking fund. And the question is, a company establishes a sinking fund to provide for the payment of near-term 1 lakh debt maturing in 4 years. Contributions to the fund are to be made at the end of each year. Find the amount of each deposit if the interest is 18% per annum. And in this question, the given are A, that is 1 lakh, and it is the total debt that a company has to pay. And the number of years given is 4 years, and the interest is 18%. And we have to find the small a, that is how much we have to deposit to recover the debt in 4 years. And this is the formula to solve this question, and we have used this formula because in the question it says contribution to the fund are to be made at the end of each year. So because of this we have to use ordinary annuity formula. And to solve this by replacing this given numbers, we get the answer near-term 19,173.41, and that is the amount we have to deposit at the end of every year.
The type of sinking fund question, and in this question, firstly, the cost of a machine given is 10,000, and this scrap value given is 5,000. And by deducting the scrap value from the total cost of machine, that is 13,000. The actual cost of machine we have is 45,000. And in this sinking fund question, we have to find the installment amount at the beginning of the year, which means we have to apply the annuity due formula and by substituting the values in the formula of the annuity due, we have got the installment amount is 6,634.34. Therefore, the amount needed to be and by substituting the values in the annuity due formula, the amount they should set aside at the beginning of the year we have got is 6,604.34.
Greetings. This is all for the sinking fund question that we will be solving in this particular session. And the only difference between the earlier question and this question is that in this particular question we have got the scrap value. The scrap value which is 5,000, and in this particular question we will compare between new model and the present model, which is 20% higher than that of the present model. And the cost of the present machine is 52,000, and its life is expected to be 12 years, and the interest rate is 10%.
These options, the given questions in these options, the cost of the machine here is given is 52,000 in the question, and the scrap value is 5,000 with the interest rate 10%, with the number of bridge 2 years. So now in this question I will compare the new model with the present model. So here in this question it's given like 25% higher than the present one. The cost of the machine in this question given is 52,000, which we have to multiply with the 25% higher than the present one. 25% divided by 100, which we will get 13,000. Then we have to add that 13,000 with the cost of the present one, that is 52,000 plus 13,000, which we will get 65,000. This will be the total cost of machine including the new model. So in this question here, the extra information is given is scrap value. So with that amount, we have to subtract this scrap value. So 65,000 minus, we have to minus this scrap value, that is 5,000, which we will get 60,000, which will be the total cost of machine.
The question is asking about the installment. So we have to fund the installment. This installment we have to find. To fund this installment, we are using the ordinary annuity. Why we are using this ordinary annuity is the question says that at the end of each year, that's why we are using the ordinary annuity. To get this installment, so we will use this ordinary annuity and get by substituting the amount, so we will get the ordinary. We will get this. Now we have substituted the amount. And after substituting this amount, we got the total amount of installment. Total amount of installment is 2,005.84. So this must be the amount that we have to pay at the end of every year from the sinking fund.
To conclude, as we have already seen the problem relating to sinking fund, which we have used ordinary annuities and annuity due depending upon their payments. As we know that sinking fund is created to replace old model with new model at the end of each year. The use of sinking fund is more common in business to make their plans. Thank you.